Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock. This is Bioshock 2. This game and the videos of the gameplay are not appropriate for children. Oh, it wants me to go this way. Odd, but okay. I needed you alive.
Delta, I know you can hear me. You have stolen my life's work, and with it, my only daughter. But Rapture is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
Oh, God! She's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
We are so close to getting that brute slicer done.
Upstairs, Father, quickly. This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on! Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lamb has turned on her own people. Stand and fight, or the Rapture family falls together.
That's right.
I know I'm pressing all the wrong buttons.
Save me! You shall be struck down!
Reservoir is full. Reservoir must be vented prior to launch.
There we go.
Enemy in your way? Not anymore. Throw him with the power of your mind.
You out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
I'm dying!
Don't you recognize Sinclair, Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, lambs in my head. I can't. help myself. Have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
You don't need to be sorry unless you actually stop me.
Absolute definition of despair. Here we are, locked away from the outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
I have researched everything.
Eleanor, I know you can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together, if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father, and if needs be, I'll die for it.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
Oh, a glimpse of the warden entering the code to the tower today. Last two digits were 7 and 3. Didn't catch the rest. Maybe I can just figure it out, trial and error. Wonder how long that'd take.
Good. Good, son. That's half the code. Now find the rest. Maintenance tunnel. Yes, I remember. That could get you near enough to lure me out. Try it, kid. Hurry. Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
He told me you found out the warden's code. Send a message to my cell in Block A, telling me where you hid the code, and I'll consider your debts.
The warden's ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2, 6.
That's the full code, kid. You've done it now. Now just come on in here.
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key.
Attention seems to have drifted from my prisoners to her daughter. Guess she figures they're irredeemable. Now I've got guys clamoring for the next fix of Adam, and I've got to pull teeth to squeeze any out of the good doctor. Guess I'm lucky her treatments kept them too weak to storm the tower, or they'd have my guts for garters.
Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoiled child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
I can help.
Yeah, well, I appreciate your plasmid. Telling me where I'm going.
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
Not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak...
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
Oh,
life or death for the common good. He called it the triage imperative and would laugh without smiling.
I have no idea how to find that code.
Utopia. Said aloud, it evokes heaven on earth. Yet the word means both good place and no place.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
We refuse to believe. And yet, we will forever seek utopia, driven always to want more, no matter how much we have. It is among the grandest of human ironies that our very drive to find utopia has kept us from abiding there.
Hello, Mother. As you've always said, I shouldn't be allowed to wander the city in my condition. But without going outside, it's harder to hear much about the world. So I'm learning at home. This, I think, is our porcelain tea service in the style of Louis XV. Isn't that right? Now that's a fascinating sound. And this is called a stained glass window. Handcrafted by your adoring flock. They've gone to a lot of trouble to capture your likeness, haven't they?
Things aren't so rosy for Lamb's little collective farm down here, no matter how much influence she's got with the inmates. She keeps feeding Ryan more and more of her people for the Big Daddy program in order to keep the rest of her flock alive. I think she's getting desperate. I ought to have Weir double the orderlies on all the major junctions.
That's why I don't summon you. There's not enough for you to do.
Need I remind you, Sinclair, that Lamb is your problem now. She's no longer a citizen of Rapture. That was the proviso. You wanted her expertise, and now you have it. Ryan Industries is your client, and we require test candidates from among your charges. The protectors are short-lived. Lamb would be a messiah, correct? Well, sell her a sacrifice to save the flock.
This one's mine.
Run!
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
The number! The mark is upon you! Unbeliever! Back to the circle!
Wake the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
How pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again.
No idea where I'm going. I'm just following the waypoints.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian. serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
Wake up! Why don't you wake up? I will not look.
To the best of my knowledge, there is not actually any way to level up every weapon in this game. But I could be wrong.
Guess I had the wrong of it when it came to Dr. Lam. She explained how my cravings for control were robbing me out from the inside. We found all these incidents in my log where I made it easy for a convict to get the jump on me. Just so I could bloody punish him. Christ. But I believe I can do some good down here now. With the family. Well, we have a shot at surviving the fucking bedlam going on up there. Maybe even take the city back.
Thank you.
written there. I saw it written with my own eyes.
The girls managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby. Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape. But either way, her legs had healed by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now, without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times, each due to the small window of viability. Now, those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain. Advising Dr. Lam on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
Thought we'd be done by now, but apparently we're not, so we're gonna have to start another video. So I will see you on that one.